board is what I usually go by.
Okay. And by your legal name?
That's all of my signature is H4.
And it's Gravitt, not Gravitt.
Oh, I'm sorry, Gravitt. I apologize. Are you good? This is the deposition of H4 Gravitt, taken pursuant to notice and agreement of counsel for all purposes permitted by law. Who is Angie Mullinax?
She's a friend.
Okay. What kind of a friend? Is this a friendship of a sexual nature or?
She's a traveling friend.
Okay. Kind of going back to my question, is this a relationship of a sexual nature or not?
Let me object. How is this reasonably calculated to lead to the discovery of admissible evidence in this case?
We're basically trying to figure out whether, when we get to jury selection, what role Angie Mullinax, not person's knowledge of Angie Mullinax is going to be. That's all. I'm not going to go any farther into it. I just need to know that.
Well, if the mayor has a personal relationship with Ms. Mullinax, how in the world is that relevant in this case, whether they what their sexual relationship is? If you want to ask him if he has a personal relationship with her, I think that's fine.
It's just going to extend my questions about her, but that's fine. I mean, I can do it. How many times have you traveled with Angie Mullinax outside of the city of Cumming?
It'd be more than one.
Would it be more than five?
I'd say outside of Cumming, you limit your scope of traveling outside of Cumming. Cumming is, geographically, is a very small area.
Sure, then let's do outside of Forsyth County. That's a fair question.
Outside of Forsyth County. I did last night. We went to dinner together, which was outside Forsyth County.
Okay. How often do you have dinner together in an average week?
When I have dinner outside of my home, it may be a couple of times.
Okay. Have you ever traveled out of state with her?
I have.
Okay. And where have you gone?
There was trips that are trip to Florida.
Okay. Was that for vacation or business / vacation? What was it for?
It was I guess sightseeing.
Okay. Any other occasions you traveled out of state with Angie Mullinax?
I'm sure it has been. Right off I don't recall at all, but I'm sure it has been.
Have you had overnight trips with Angie Mullinax?
I have.
Have you shared the same room?
I guess if you're talking about a suite, you could probably say that.
Does Angie Mullinax have a separate residence from you?
She does.
Has she stayed overnight at your residence?
She has.
How frequently does she spend the night at your residence in an average week?
She has had a renovation done to her house, and while the renovation was going on, she stayed in my house.
Okay. And this one's off the record. Okay. Does Ms. Mullinax work for the city of Cumming?
No, sir.
Does she have any...
I'll say no, sir. She does do a lot of, I guess you'd call it legwork for me, since I don't have a city hall secretary. She does do a lot of secretarial work and background work for me.
Okay. Does she receive any financial remuneration from the city of Cumming for any of her services?
She receives no money, but I think she receives some insurance for her services.
Like health insurance?
Like a health insurance.
Okay. Do you know whether she gets dental too? And if you don't know, you don't know. That's fine.
I don't know what the insurance provides.
Does she receive any financial remuneration from any companies in which you have a interest?
No, sir.
Does Ms. Mullinax serve on any City of Cumming boards?
She serves on the Development Authority.
And how did she come to be a member of the Development Authority?
Appointed by the City Council.
Okay. Who put up her name to the City Council?
I can't answer that. I don't know.
Okay. Could it have been you?
It could have been me.
Okay.
It could very well have been me.
Okay. So.
But I don't remember.
As mayor, you're.
The minutes will reflect it.
Okay. And as mayor, you're able to submit names for nominations to places like the Development Authority. Is that correct?
That any Development Authority or Health Board Authority or. Any other, the mayor can submit his recommendation.
Okay. And is she on any Forsyth County boards that you know of?
Don't know of anything, but I wouldn't think so.